x is 5.2, first sum, third subdivision. The given data is vertex and the focus. Vertex. The given data. Vertex 1 comma minus 2 and focus 4 comma minus 2. Okay, vertex and focus. First draw the diagram. First let us take the graph sheet. So this is the graph sheet. Next vertex 1 comma minus 2. 1 is plus 1 comma minus 2. That is the 1 comma minus 2 vertex. 1 comma minus 2. Next focus 4 comma minus 2. That is a 4, this one 4 comma minus 2. That is a focus, yes. So this one V 4 comma minus 2. So the graph is so which side open for this parabola? Which side open? That is the rightward open parabola. Why? Because focus is right side, rightward open parabola. So the parabola is, this is the parabola. So therefore, the parabola right side open. Right side open. Okay. So right side open parabola is y minus k. The whole square is equal to 4a into x minus h. Okay, right side open parabola, the general form is y minus k, the whole square is equal to 4a into x minus h. First of all, to find out the vertex. So vertex is given, that directly find out, that is called h comma k is equal to 1 comma minus 2. Okay, ma. Next one, to find out the value of a is a distance from, a means the distance of focus to vertex, that is the a, that is the distance of a. So to find out the distance of, that is called a equal to distance between vertex and focus, vertex and focus. Okay, so a is equal to vs, that is equal to root of into x2 minus x1 the whole square plus into y2 minus y1 the whole square. So a is equal to root of into, that is called this one x1 y1 x2 y2 4 minus 1. So this is answer, this is the 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1 the whole square plus into, next minus 2 minus 2, so minus 2 plus 2. Why? Because already we minus for formula. So that is equal to this one 3 the whole square plus 0, that is equal to root of 9 equal to 3. So a is equal to 3. Okay, so therefore y minus k the whole square, that is equal to 4a into x minus h. Y minus k is going to minus 2, minus into minus plus 2 the whole square is equal to 4a value 3 into x minus h is equal to 1, is equal to 1. So y plus 2 the whole square is equal to 12 into x minus 1 is a parabola equation. Okay, now is going to fourth subdivision.